did he get on the list? Shouldn't be a problem.
Hold on. What is the max? Nope. What is the max level in Destiny? You want to do them on hard, or that way you can get more XP and better stuff. They're saying it doesn't matter what level it is. Level doesn't really matter after a while. Still, I'm not getting a clear answer from anybody. The odd thing that hasn't opened is the thing that is behind the person who gives you the bounties, so. Though. Are you at the tower? No, it's select one. It's I'm trying to remember how to do it. No, it's start. Then you go to left bumper. Okay. I just didn't know how to. I don't have any friends that are playing it. That's why. Well, no, I have 3 friends that play it, but on the 360. Actually start using my golden power, my sun power. I haven't touched that at all. Sunslinger. Yeah, I'll use that. It's gonna weaken myself a lot, but might as well start working on it. Oh god, that's gonna kill me.
Yeah.
So, do you have Forza, or did you just play it during the weekend? I didn't think it was that bad of a game, though. Well, I mean, it's not bad. I mean, I used to play Gran Turismo a lot back on the PlayStation, but I don't know, I just didn't really want a career-based game. I do like the customizations though. like how you can do that. That was pretty fun. Here's a question. Is that supposed to be Earth in the tower? Like, is that planet Earth, or are we on Earth? Or are we, like, a place before Earth? I don't know. This makes no sense to me. Or maybe that's Mars. Like, the Mars is closer to us, or maybe it's the moon. Does it look like the moon? Yeah, and they didn't do that anyways. That whole, you know, like, pick your favorite color, that's gonna be the color you get most. Nope. Though I have noticed that, I think depending on what, thing you have, your emblem, because once I start orange, yellowish emblem, I got nothing but orange shirts. But I don't think that has any real merit to it. Ships don't do anything either. Good thing is, even if I play normal or hard, depending on what I kill, rare items spawn depending on my level. So I'm good with whatever. Where are you? Wait, how can you pick what color your ghost is? Oh. Hey. Wait, is that what it is? That orange thing? Do you know what you have to put on to change the color or no? What ground thing? You can also do the bowl thing. I know the bowl because I was blank. Oh, you want to see the Vanguard? Because it was a bit confusing for me. No, just follow me. Yeah, your Vanguard Armory. It's actually a little bit confusing, but I'll show you what it is. It's basically this. The first row is what you unlocked early. You can buy anything from the first row. And that's about it. The 106? The 106 one? Oh. Is it the Peccolito Grace? Or what? No, I'm just reading the name off of it. What attack does it have? Oh, that's not bad. I bought mine when it was 106, and then I found the better one.
So long.
Yeah, that's the FMC. Those are special weapons.
Let's begin.
The blue revolver looks amazing too. The only thing that's unlocked for me are the last two things down there. The bands. Yep. I'll let you know. When you scrap things that are green, the uncommon things, if they're closed, you'll get essence. And if you do it to weapons, you get parts. Oh, no, you don't really get things for ships. Because, I deleted my motorcycle. And then my, yeah. You don't. Oh, wait, did you get. You get your emblems and stuff? No, right? Okay. Oh, is that your new. Is that your, your special ship you got from the Super Duper Guardian Edition. Right, it can. Does yours have the cup holder? Mine has a hot pocket maker. It makes hot pocket in the perfect temperature, quality, substance. Oh, yeah, change the level. There you go. Oh, I discovered six rare places to go. Including the three that we found.
Yeah.
I found three more places, and they don't have anything in there. They're just places.
And that cosmodrome is the only place I know where we
One of them has a ghost in it. Yours or mine?
We can do it again.
No. No, it's is it? Yeah, I guess. No, they're not the same. You have a thing on top of yours, like a square thing.
A guardian ship was recently shot down here. If the fallen haven't gotten to it, there might be parts we can sell.
I found this thing, look. Oh, I can't summon it because we have to get the thing. Why can't I jump? Why can't I jump?